Matter.
You're in an egg. Your whole life you've been in an egg. I feel sorry for you.
What are you talking about? Are you crazy?
I'm not crazy. I see your life in an egg. Pretty soon, you'll go rotten.
What about you? Are you in an egg?
No. Being an egg is a prisoner in your own self. You see me as I am, drinking and enjoying life. But it saddened me to see so many eggs rotting away.
Are you just insulting the whole world, or are you insulting me?
I'm not insulting nobody. Look me in the eye.
When I see an egg, I know it's an egg, and you don't know how to get out of your egg.
Couldn't you break the eggs for us?
No. You have me all wrong. Only you can break yourself out of the egg.
This is ridiculous. You know you can break the egg from the outside.
And it's okay for you to rape and pillage?
This is silly. Here we are arguing over an egg. Arguing over nothing.
I know. I take this very matter very seriously. I live for this.
And for Saki.
For Saki.
Shall we taste some of my sake tonight?
Fine.
I'd like to know what you think about the flavor.
Yes. Okay. All sake tastes the same to me. When I drink, it spoils my flavor. Good!
Can't you heat them up or something?
No. If I did it, what you said to do for the eggs, I wouldn't be able to enjoy my sake.
When I drink sake, I express myself outwardly.
Saying a lot, and not saying nothing at all, sadly. Pathetic.
Are you sad at this moment?
Don't get so sentimental. Just think of me. It's the mess that I am. And laugh.
You are very bitter.
I'm not bitter. You're the one still talking through the egg.
Come on, you're insulting me again.
That's very absurd. You are very absurd. living thing in this world. I met you. Good boy.
Wait! You didn't tell me what you thought of the flavor of my sake.
I thought it was the flavor all along.
I don't remember hearing anything.
When you decided to drink the flavor of sake I've been drinking all night, then you will flavor what I've been spouting all evening. Again, my friend, I bid you good night.